How to create Telegram account with email. On this video, we'll be discussing whether or not we'll be able to create Telegram account with email or not. So in order to make sure, you have to watch the video till the end so that by the end of the video, you'll know how to create Telegram account with email. So first of all, you have to open Telegram app on your mobile device. Once you open it, you will get access to this welcome screen where you can see the start messaging button. So to allow and get access to other pages, you have to select the start messaging button. As you can see that on this page, we are now asked to enter our country code and the phone number in order to create account on Telegram. Here we don't see any email option for creating or logging into the Telegram app's account, because Telegram does not really let us to create account with email. So no one else actually can help us to create account with email. If there is any video claiming that there is a way, then it might be a scam. So do not blame me or other people making videos on this content, because Telegram does not have this feature to create account on Telegram with email. Therefore, it's not up to us, it's up to them. So it's just like WhatsApp. You can't use your email to create your login or login to account with email. You just have to enter your country's name, country's code and the phone number, and then sign up or log into your Telegram account. So I hope this video was helpful. If it was, then do like, share and comment. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.